Suzanne Shaw may have split from her husband Jason King recently, but she's out to prove she's already put it behind her. The former Hearsay singer turned out to the Rock of Ages movie premiere in London, and she showed Jason just what he was missing by showing up with her derriere out in a tiny pair of shorts and fishnet tights with over-the-knee boots. That's certainly one way to make a statement.